I'm a support and advisory teacher of the deaf, and I visit children in mainstream schools who are individually included in their classes, and I also visit families and children, deaf children in their homes. So I learnt cued speech about 2 years ago, and when I'd finished the course, I was a little bit struggling, I think, to find how I was going to actually apply cued speech to working with the children that I was doing at the time. Initially, I used it with a 7-year-old boy who also had auditory neuropathy, which meant that in addition to a severe, profound hearing loss, he couldn't process the sounds that he was hearing very well. And this was really helpful for him to give him additional clues for spoken language. Although he was already a very good signer, and British Sign Language is his first language, and he communicated very fluently through this, it was very difficult for him to achieve any literacy skills because he hadn't got a sound base in his head. He hadn't got an awareness of phonology and how to put the sounds together. So we started off using trying to get him to understand whole words. We used the Thras chart, and we got him to build up a knowledge of cued speech through familiar vocabulary, and then we did link this to literacy quite a lot. I've also used this with a younger child, and I think this has been more effective because he started on an equal footing with his hearing peers in school. We had to train up the staff when he started school, and so the staff were learning at the same time as him, which was quite challenging at the time, but they'd done a brilliant job. And it was lovely to see this happening in a mainstream school where he could access all the sounds of English on at the same time as his hearing peers. So while all the other children were learning basic phonics skills, and there's a great emphasis at the moment on phonics in mainstream classes, he was able to access that on an equal basis. And he was also a child who was using British Sign Language as his first language, but he hadn't got a sound base in his head. So it gave him access to the sounds of English, and he's made an amazing progress with his literacy skills, and is progressing at the same rate as the others in his class. So I think that's been really helpful. It's also really very, very useful for rhyming words, and it shows very, very clearly the difference between similar sounding words, which deaf children often have a lot of difficulty with. And there's so many books which are used in reception and Key Stage 1, which are not, they can be signed through BSL, but they don't have, deaf children miss out completely on the power of the sound of a story, where things like each peach, pear, plum, I spy Tom Thumb, and you can kind of sign it, but you don't appreciate the sounds of that without cued speech. So it makes lots and lots of text accessible to deaf children in mainstream schools.